side.
Might be a good and long train because when they came down here to set up, in order for them to double up, they were already sticking out across the river bridge that is part of their yard. So looks like it's gonna be a pretty good long one. gonna fucking kill.
Thank you. Look at that.
think Eddie was supposed to be.
A coil. A coil, B coil, that coil.
Oh no, no, that's wrong. I don't know what I was thinking. It looked like it for a second. I've seen that one before. Ones on here.
Yeah.
test me. Test me with the Conrail, huh? You can make it. Don't stop by me now.
Cab track with the TE21 for the shop.
Oh, they're going up that way. Like a pretty long and heavy train. I wonder if they still got a DPU on the back too. Look at this one. Look like no DPU on the back. MKT. There's an old CNW one. Thank you. What's wrong with that gondola? I ain't going too far. Yeah, rail trades has been here for about probably like a week now. Yeah, the engine's on it for like 2 days too. Finally had to knock them off.
Thank you.
old Southern Pacific one. Look at that. Look at this tall job. That's awesome. There's been a lot more BNSF auto racks around here. It just seems like I'm seeing a lot more of the orange ones. Whatever happened to all those like accordion auto racks? They were a thing for a while. Where'd they all go? Train.
Thank you.